We are the students of class 7 presenting our eco dustbin, which is useful for disposing the waste. My name is Ninad Konde, he is Vedan Kakkad and he is Khalid Burani. We are presenting our garbage dustbin. Now we will tell you about the requirements of this dustbin.
Requirements for eco dustbin are, which whose name is eco, we need a wooden box, motors, blades, ordinary board and cardboard. And now we will tell the procedure what to do.
Now here are the two boxes at the top of the box. One is for the biodegradable waste, second one is for the non-biodegradable waste. In biodegradable waste, at the bottom there will be the soil which will compost the waste properly. In non-biodegradable box, there will be a motor with attached blade which will trash the paper or the non-biodegradable waste properly. Now after trashing the non-biodegradable waste, it will be shifted to the biodegradable waste in the soil and it will mix with the soil properly. Now time to time it will supply the water as the waste increase. Composting, it will take 30 to 40 days for composting the waste. Here is the output to take out the waste from the dustbin. Now we will tell about the innovation or the future ideas for the eco dustbin.
Innovation. In future, we will add a robotic sorting hand which will sort both biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste.
It will sort the biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. As it will give a beep or a SMS to a mobile, it will say that composting is completed and a compost is ready to use. And it will also be using the another such 3 or 4 boxes to keep at home. If one is full, then we can use the other. It will also save much time and electricity. Now the extra points about this dustbin are, it is useful for the farmers and the common people who didn't get time to prepare a compost. Only they have to put down the non-biodegradable waste in the dustbin, and after 40 to 30 days the compost is ready. We can add the decomposer in the soil, which will help to compost the waste. It will be also very cheaper rate. It will bear from 400 to 500 rupees, and it can be buy from common people and farmers. It is useful in organic farming and at home uses. This was all about our eco dustbin, and we hope that it will work properly on its basis.
Now you will hear the sound of vibrating. This means the blade is on and the